Something went wrong. Office error code 300828/3-0180-28/30029-4. If you've seen this message, something went wrong, with office error codes like 30088-26, 30188028, or 300029-4, you're not alone. This video gives you every working fix, fast and frustration-free. Why it happens. These codes usually appear when Microsoft Office fails to install, repair, or update. It could be corrupt files, unstable internet, antivirus interference, or system services not responding. Let's walk through the best solutions. Restart your computer. Yes, the classic move. It clears blocked Office services in the background. Use the offline installer. Go to setup.office.com, download the offline file, and run that instead. It avoids issues with slow internet or timeouts. Disable your antivirus or VPN temporarily. These can block Office from connecting to Microsoft servers. Run the Microsoft Support and Recovery Assistant, Sarah. It automatically checks for install problems, clears temporary files, and restarts broken services. Reset Windows Update and click to run services. Open Command Prompt as administrator and run a few reset commands. If Office services are stuck, this helps. Fully uninstall and reinstall Office. Use the Microsoft Removal Tool for a clean uninstall, then reinstall using your product key or Microsoft account. The six steps fix most Office install errors, including all three codes mentioned. If it helped you out, leave a like, subscribe, and share it with someone who's stuck. More real tech fixes coming your way.